The right thyroid is significantly decreased and has several discrete lesions. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Although this lobe is larger than the left one, its volume is less than a third of a normal thyroid lobe.